guys and girls, we're back again with Mr. Babu. He's making something really simple and special for your health. This is called Lady's Finger. He cut some onion. And this is lime leaves, right? Lime leaves, this one?
This is curry leaves.
Ah, sorry. Yeah, curry leaves, sorry. It looks like the lime leaves, but it's curry leaves. Yeah. Then he prepared some laban here. It's really, sorry, not laban. It's a yogurt, but it's really healthy way he made this one. We will ask him his ingredients and how he do it. So, Mr. Babu, what you put in your yogurt? Okay.
Turmeric. Turmeric powder.
Powder and?
Only
turmeric powder. You put salt.
You mix with salt is for taste, for everything.
Ah, okay. You put little salt.
Yeah. Okay. Already mixed with the salt.
Yeah. So you put the yogurt, turmeric, little turmeric in salt, and that's it. And then add little water, right?
Yeah, water.
Water. That's it. That's how we do the laban. The yogurt drinks. Really good. From your country, this one. Okay. Wow. You see, very organized. These things, very nice. This is the dried chili, guys.
Dried chili.
And then he put on his pot the coconut oil. He used coconut oil.
After that, I added some mustard.
Mustard. Mustard seed. Yeah.
Mustard seed.
He added the mustard seed.
Some fenugreek seed.
Fenugreek seed. This is the way they cook.
Yeah.
And this is really healthy.
Small onion.
What is the difference?
It's very tasty.
Very tasty, yeah?
Yeah, some. It's tastier than the other thing.
Make this, yeah. So, guys, this for your information. I saw a lot of kinds of onion like this. Let me put the curry leaves now. I saw small onions, but just now I got the knowledge that the small onion is more tasty than the big one. Then put the dry chili.
Maybe for chicken curry, if you add some.
Very good. Man. Chicken kadai.
Yeah, chicken. Very tasty.
Chicken kadai, last night we having a chicken kadai in the Malabar restaurant. It's really good. The chicken is so really nice because it's grilled and they make curry in it. Next.
Turmeric.
Okay. Really nice. You cannot find that one here.
Maybe, I don't know. Because of the oil spices is there.
Yeah, really good. Mostly when you're living like this kind of very flexible. And you will put that laban here?
Yeah.
Ah, okay. I thought he will drink that one, but he will put this laban. You can drink as well, right?
Yeah.
If you want.
Yeah. For rice, this is good for rice.
For rice.
Yeah.
Now this is the yogurt. Guys and girls. This yogurt also they used to put in the curry when they make it.
Cooking.
Easy cooking, huh?
Easy. For rice it is good.
Then this one you will fry or the lady's finger?
This one other for making
another bunch.
This one is cross.
This one finish. Alright, this is
just the heating. You know, you can see this just heating only, but don't boil too much.
Yes, we need to.
You can see this bubble.
See, we need to simmer this one to make it a little bit thick, and then that's it, fellas. This one they eat without the partner on the rice. You can put with on top of the rice. It's like a gravy as well. Yes, like a gravy.
You add some more
salt. Salt.
Just.
So guys and girls, for your information, just only simmer. Don't get it boiled. Then turn off the fire. because if you boil this one, it will get fast to spoiled, right?
Yeah, it spoils. Okay. Because it's a curd.
Mmm, curd.
Yeah, yogurt.
Yogurt, yeah.
Yogurt is if you boil.
That's okay, okay. A lot of things I'm having, what call this one? Information, really good information. I learned things that I didn't know yet.
Boiling.
Okay. When you see this one simmering, bubble came, then off.
Finish.
Finish.
This is very good for rice.
For rice, huh? It's really good for rice. So what do you call this kind of dish? I mean, this kind of things.
We call this it mori gari.
Mori gari.
Yeah.
They call this one is mori gari.
M-O-R-U, mori gari.
M-R-U.
M-O-R-U.
M-O-R-U. So guys, thank you guys. I have information that I want to share to you. Now we're cutting the lady's finger like that. So earlier we talked about the turmeric powder, masala. It's really good. It's really healthy for the body. It's made for ginger, right? Turmeric. It's ginger, ginger. But the yellow one.
Yeah.
Yellow one. The small yellow one ginger. It's really good for your body. It can be also anti-virus.
Even it is used for cancer patients.
So this is my
don't
Mr. Babu. Please give us 1 million views. If this video already came up from India, I will get more than 1 million views.
Cutting very fast.
Oh yeah, you cutting like a expert chef. Cutting very fast, Mr. Babu. Maybe Mr. Babu my last day tomorrow. I'll go back in Dubai.
Jumeirah, you are staying in Jumeirah.
Yeah, Jumeirah.
When I come there, I can meet you.
Yeah, of course, anytime. Send me a message. Now, drop by in my in our coffee shop. I'll give you a discount. Okay. Well, let me know anytime. I will miss my good friend here in Abu Dhabi. He's my roommate here for almost 1 month. 1 month now. Today is November 1st. Yeah.
Yeah, November 1st.
Happy. All Saints Day in my country.
Ah.
We call it All Saints Day, like we celebrate the dead people, we go to the cemetery.
I know.
We need to put some candle like that. Mm-hmm. I almost forgot also, I need to, you know, something. Mm-hmm. Let's see. For our dead family members, loved ones.
Mm-hmm.
You need to pray. In your country, like have like that.
Yeah.
But the days is different, huh? Not November.
No.
Now it's a Halloween.
Halloween day.
Yes. You will see maybe a lot of people outside wearing costume.
I saw.
You saw already?
Small kid is pumpkin.
Yeah. Trick or treats. Yeah. Trick or treats. Finish?
No. I have to cut some onion also.
Mm-hmm.
This what I use as big one.
This one you're using big one?
Big one.
Remember now, we call it this one palak matir.
What is called?
Palak matir.
Palak
matir. Now I remember now, guys and girls, when I was working with my Indian chef back home in the Philippines, we have this kind of menu in spices. Megalab, super shout out to the people who works in Manila Peninsula Hotel. We have a restaurant there called Spices. It's Indian and Thailand
mm-hmm,
cuisine mix. Yeah, I remember now.
Mm-hmm.
This we call the lady's finger, palak matir.
Mm-hmm.
Palak matir. Iba na trong ha. And then there's also some kind of tofu, cheese. You know cheese, not tofu.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We cut like cubes.
Uh-huh, cubes.
Then we make
uh-huh,
cubes. We make also curry. And the one thing.
Yeah, Philippines. Which one is your favorite food? In yourself, Philippines.
And let's say maybe
from your country, from your country, which one is?
By one or Philip?
No, no, not
people.
For Filipino people, like.
I think mostly the adobo.
What?
Adobo.
Adobo. What is the word? What is chicken?
Chicken adobo.
You, making something.
It's flexible. You can make chicken.
Okay.
Pork, beef. Yeah, I think.
Oh, I like that.
This adobo is really even in the vegetable you can make adobo.
Oh, okay, okay.
But this cooking way is very easy. Which one is good, red or green chili?
Green chili.
Green chili,
yeah. That's different taste.
This is more strong, huh?
More strong.
Than the red one.
Yeah. No, red one also strong, but there are two types of chili. There is big size chili. That is not that much. Like you know, this is a very small green chili. Is very very spicy.
Good one.
Yeah, very spicy. This one. Better to reduce the red chili powder.
Red chili powder.
Very hard, very hard.
Very hard.
This one is no danger for our health.
Yeah.
When it will go inside, it will come, become very cool. This type of chili.
Chili.
In our area, it's very small like this. Very small. You saw? Very small.
But very strong.
You know, you can in the supermarket, very small chili. Very small. At one age, very spicy one.
Like a bumper.
All right.
Lady's finger, slice, green chili. And onion, that's all. And then the curry leaves, don't forget the curry leaves.
In Kerala people we always use
for
mustard.
Mustard, huh?
Yeah.
Mustard seed. Yeah. In Kerala, they always, before they saute all the things, they use always the curry leaves. What is that? Mustard seeds, yeah.
Mustard seed.
Can you give some information about the mustard seeds? About why you like the way you put like this cooking?
This is a
tradition.
Flavor becomes something.
Flavor.
More aroma.
More aroma and more flavor, yeah. So this is the why they put always when they saute the mustard seed, flavor and aroma. Oh, it's really something good and something really new. It's not new. But in our in Filipino is new, so that's why I want to share with you all, guys and girls.
Try more fast. If you add some salt.
No. It will get fast frying if you put salt. Yeah.
But you know, but you know, maybe you know.
Yeah, nah. Maybe I don't know still, but only I, you know, to be honest, I know only salt is for taste, that's it. And then some for preserving, like you, when you're making when you're making like for this one. Sorry, pickles, yeah.
Pickles.
When you're making pickles, that. But now, guys, singers, as Mr. Babo said, when you're cooking and sauteing something, put salt. Yes, we used to put salt, but for your information, it will saute fast. Very fast.
Onion,
if you, if you add salt and tomatoes.
Yeah. It will come very fast.
Because most of us only know that the salt is only for tasty. Yeah, it's giving taste at the first, but
after that we add
the techniques, yeah. There is some techniques of that flavoring and, you know, how to put it. Next, the big dried chili.
Red chili.
This, what is for, this one is for?
For, you know, some spice.
Some flavor also. Label, spice, and smell. You know, guys and girls, for your information, that's why the food are really having a strong smell because of this kind of spicy. But this is really good in the body.
You know that, you cannot be preserved, it's like spice.
Yeah, like spice, yeah. Spice. And take note.
You know, especially this one is for releasing your cholesterol out.
The lady's finger.
Yeah.
So
my wife is she's a scientist. She's a doctor. She's a scientist. She's told me that using this.
Okay. So guys and girls, for your information, Mr. Babu and me, we having same problem. We having a cholesterol problem. So her wife told him that this lady's finger is helping to reduce our cholesterol level. Yeah, for your information.
You have rice? No.
No,
I don't know.
It's okay, it's okay.
No, we can eat it together.
Okay, little only for me.
No, my is a very little only. For me only. You can make rice. I will give rice. You just
Okay. But not much, only little.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Mr. Abu.
You can try this. Kerala food.
This food is from Kerala. Specialty is from Kerala.
Everything.
Now get excited, guys and girls, because he's inviting me to make rice so I can taste also this one.
Almost finished.
Yeah. Now it's almost finished,
this
guys.
I brought it from my home.
What is that thing?
This is not from supermarket. We grinded.
This is natural way.
Yeah, natural way. We grinded all these things. Yeah. Every year I will go, I will bring.
Yeah,
very natural. Is it?
I need to know. How you grind it, this all spices?
Near my farm, there is a farm is there. Near to my farm. Everything I wash, I clean and dry. This whole, you know, this turmeric whole, this ginger shape.
Yeah.
We wash first, after that we dry, after that we okay, this.
How many days for drying?
Maybe it's a different. If you have more, you know, sun.
You put outside.
Yeah, in terrace.
Yeah, in the roof.
Yeah, in the roof.
This machine is like blender or what?
Like a
blender.
No, there is one like a conic shape. Is
We put them, then the powder
then
will come out.
Then come here.
Okay, that's the guy, how you go.
All my spices very imported from my home. Every year when I go, I will earn 2 kilos to 2 kg.
2 kg enough for 1 year? For 2 years?
Yeah, 1 year.
Yeah, 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 1 year. Every year. Small, small. Yeah.
Because I always use this at almond powder.
Mm-hmm.
It's very, you know, healthy.
Very healthy, yeah.
Sometimes I make some hot water. I mix it with hot water.
Drink.
You try it like that way. Completely you change.
I will try that one.
You become very handsome man.
Yo, that's why you are really still handsome and look young, huh? You see, guys and girls, you want a boyfriend? Kalas. Sorry, he's not for taking. It's already sold out. Because most of the women now are looking for a guy like know how to cook and know how to do everything. Yeah, like that. Guys and girls, this is the rice that Mr. Babu using. It's a brown rice. It's really healthy rice. You see, guys and girls?
Good for this, diabetic patient.
Yes, this is brown rice and really healthy.
And good for this, sugar patient.
Sugar, yeah. If you have sugar, diabetic, and what else?
Really, this?
Yeah. How much people?
No. This is nothing.
Yep. Okay.
And wash.
Alright, so guys and girls, we have brown rice, a healthy brown rice here cooking now with the healthy vegan,
lettuce finger,
for vegetarian.
And the healthy,
this
color.
Wow.
See this color?
Nice color now. Then he will add this coconut oil. So the magic is finished. It's coconut flakes.
You found out these two curries, chicken, mutton, nothing.
Nothing, huh? Yeah, we need to change our healthy lifestyle way. Because we are getting, I don't want to say getting old. I don't want to get old. But make yourself getting young by eating healthy way, healthy foods. Yeah. Okay, Mr. Babu. Thank you for sharing your good food. Close. And
Don't forget to subscribe.
Like and share.
All I gotta do is put my mind to this shit. 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 To this shit.